It is 5:42, week 9 of Friday Football Fever. You know, it's a little chilly start to this Friday morning. So our David Greenberg joins us live now from the gym at Padua High School in Parma. He went inside. He said he was ready for the short sleeve shirt. Look at you, looking good.
Thank you, Danita. I appreciate it. You're looking good, too. We're out here. The whole Bruin squad is looking good out here. We're out here this morning inside the gym at Padua High School. We're joined now with the band director, Mark Wozniak. Mark, first off, thanks for getting up with us this morning.
Oh, it was great. Great morning for this.
Yeah. We got the whole band behind us as well. Just tell us how hard they work and how much fun do you have?
It's a lot of fun putting this together. I mean, we're playing rock and roll. We're playing at football games for the halftime crowd. So it's a lot of fun compared to all the other stuff that we do and playing with orchestra and band and a more serious thing. This is just fun.
Yeah, absolutely. How much preparation do you guys put in, you know, each week to get ready for Fridays?
This group rehearses 6 hours a week after school. It's completely extracurricular. So we don't do any of it during the school day at all. And it's 6 hours every week to get ready for these halftime shows.
That's awesome. We love it. You guys are doing great. Had a little Seven Nation Army going a little earlier. All right, Jenna, come in here. Jenna's a senior here, and she's the field commander. So, Jenna, tell us what the field commander does.
I conduct the halftime shows, and so I'm just the leader of the instrumentalists and the color guard and dance team.
How long have you been doing that for?
Just this year. I've been a marching band since my freshman year. I started in color guard.
That's awesome. So how much do you love Friday nights and just being out here, being in charge of the band for those halftime shows?
It's a lot of fun. I love it. I've done it all 4 years. It's just a lot of fun.
It is absolutely a lot of fun. All right. You were a percussionist?
No, I was in color guard, so I did the flags.
Oh, you were the flags.
Yes.
Okay, all right. Well, how big of a change was that for you, switching over?
It was a big switch. I had never gone to, like, any sectionals of the instrumentalist or anything, so it was a big transition, but it was a lot of fun.
All right, we love it. We're having a lot of fun out here this morning. Marching band, how are we feeling? Woo! Oh, yeah, we're feeling good this morning, guys. I'll send it back to you, Danita. A lot more to come here this morning. Can't wait for you to actually hear them in action.
I cannot wait to hear them, and then I know you're going to be trying to join one of the teams. I don't know what you're going to join in, but I know you're going to do something, David. I know you are.
I always do.
You always do. Don't disappoint today. All right. Thank you.